The first commander of the Buchenwald concentration camp was Karl Otto Koch. His second wife, Ilse Koch, was called the Witch of Buchenwald for her cruelty and brutality in the treatment of prisoners. She liked, for example, to collect the tattooed skin ripped out of the bodies of inmates, and for her promiscuity with the camp guards.